Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will take a look at Windows 10 Creator Separate, which was launched few weeks ago. It has got some cool features like Paint 3D, which is used to create 3D images. You can now view 360 degree videos within inbuilt app and many more. If you have not already received the update, download the Upgrade Assistant tool from the Microsoft support website. Launch the Upgrade Assistant. Click the Update Now button. If your device passes the system check, click the Next button to begin the upgrade. Follow on-screen instructions to complete the update. Go to System Settings and ensure that OS build reads 15063. Some users have experienced the issue that Upgrade Assistant appears to be stuck at 99%. I'll be creating a separate video to cover troubleshooting part. Let's begin and take a look at some of the best features in new update. Paint 3D. This is one of the interesting and a brand new app added in this update. Press Window key from your keyboard and type Paint 3D. This is how the Paint 3D UI will look like. Let's see how to create 3D images. Click on 3D objects. Select the options of your choice and draw it. 3D object can be rotated in any direction. You can click on insert and add existing images as well. I have inserted my channel logo here and let's redefine it by making it as a sticker. Here you go. Once you finalize, you can go to menu and save it as 3D object. This is how the 3D image preview will look like. Edge browser has got some enhancements in this build. For example, if you are using multiple tabs in Edge, you don't have to bookmark each and every page. Instead of that, you can click on set this tab aside button as you can see here. You can restore these tabs later once you open the browser again. Also, there is an option to preview tabs as you can see here. There are some useful shortcut keys. For launching the snipping tool, you just have to press Windows, Shift and S in combination. This will launch snipping tool. You just have to select the area. Screenshot will be auto saved to pictures folder. Another useful key is that if you press Windows plus arrow keys, you can resize the windows in different ways, just as you see here. Another useful feature added here is nightlight. It can be found under display settings. If you turn this on, your display will look yellowish. That is, it will stop blue-rays completely. It is for reading mode. As you can see here, you can schedule the nightlight timings as well. Another new area is Windows Defender. It is totally redesigned. Earlier, virus definitions were not getting updated automatically all the time, but now it is perfect. Fresh start option will completely reinstall Windows for you. It is useful if you have any issues with your system. It is observed that health scan report won't display properly at all times.
In such cases, just go to Device Performance and Health tab. Double click on health report. It will display the below details. Under storage capacity, open the settings. Click on clean now. It will clear unnecessary files. However, when you go to home, it will still display yellow icon. It is a known issue with creators update. You can just ignore it.
That's all for now. Thanks for watching the video. If you have found this video informative, please share it with your circles. And don't forget to hit like and subscribe buttons.